several parts of the town of Forsyth, large masses of left-wing extremists are violently protesting the new construction of a Walmart supercenter. These protesters are using various weapons that are extremely dangerous, including pellet guns, rocks, and Molotov cocktails. 20 civilians have been injured in these protests. All residents are strongly urged to avoid the following areas: Walmart, downtown, the courthouse, and the square. Other areas also experiencing civil unrest include Bonneville, Bolingbrook, and Box Angle. The Monroe County Police and Georgia State Patrol are currently working to resolve this situation. If you participate in these protests, you risk injury, arrest, and potential death. Stay away from these areas.